mistake, that that was wrong. In fact, when we compare the kind of inputs of information that we have now compared to what it was like when there were three networks on television, there's much more diversity. You're constantly stumbling across something on the web that you were not thinking you were looking for. In fact, that's one of the problems with the web, is that it's too distracting. It's always taking you in some totally different place. But whether or not you believe that the trend is going one way or the other, there is no question that the web is the greatest platform ever for diverse new experiences and stumbling across new interesting ideas and meeting interesting people, if you set out to have that experience. If you are trying to kind of program your life on the screen in a way that it diversifies the inputs of your life, it is fantastic for that. It's never been easier to stumble across a million interesting things over the course of a day. And so part of what I encourage you all to do is to make sure, you know, in the people that you follow and the websites that you go to and the things that you subscribe to and the things you download, that you're always looking for surprise. And you're not just, you know, the worst thing you can do if you're trying to come up with innovative ideas is to read, you know, other trade publications in your profession, right? Because your competitors are all reading the same publications, right? The trick is actually to look elsewhere, right? To look at adjacent fields, to look at people working on different kinds of problems, because those are where the new ideas are.